Duster, I can't believe you. I can't believe you did this again. Hey, it's not my fault. You and your cockiness almost got us killed. Now, I know you've been doing this now since 2004, but your cockiness nearly got us killed. Okay, I get it. No more cockiness. You understand? You see the vacuums, run. I ain't gonna run away from those stupid vacuums. Oh yeah, well, think about it. You wound up in Greenworks Dirt Cup. Luckily, we all came together and rescued you. Now, no more goof-ups, okay? Sheesh, somebody's in a bad mood. You know what? I'm gonna sit on you. Oh, I didn't need that. Now, you are coming with us. Oh, wait, I'm not going up in the pet net. No! It's for your own good. Oh, boy. I cannot believe this. I just can't believe it. Outsmarted by a dust bunny. Ugh. Lock and load. Lock and load. Come on, let's go. Okay, that's it. I will not be humiliated like this. Where are you? Come on, Shark. I hate to have to admit this, but I'm gonna need your help. Oh, well, finally. Don't push it. I cannot believe this. Hey, wasn't my fault. It had me completely surrounded. Looks like you suffered the same fate. Enough. Enough of this. They slightly damaged my hose. Hopefully that won't cause any problems. Now, as long as you don't go for the full extension, it'll be fine. I can't believe this. Well, I made a goof up. We both did. Well, my guess is that they are hiding somewhere in Dallas's room, because that's where I ran into Duster. But the question is, where in Dallas's room? Well, they could be hiding under the bed. Well, it's too bad that I'm too top, I mean, yes, I can go down further if I get really low, but if I know them, they're gonna try something sneaky. Yeah. Best thing we can do right now is wait for them to make another mistake. And this time, we're gonna make sure that they don't get the best of us again. I'm gonna go back to charge.
You do that.